Located in Newport News, Virginia, the Mariner's Museum is one of the largest maritime museums in North America. The museum contains approximately 32,000 artifacts equally divided by works of art and three-dimensional objects, and also includes hundreds of miniature ship models. The Mariner's Museum is also home to the remains of the USS Monitor. The ironclad Monitor was made famous in the Battle of Hampton Roads in 1862 during the American Civil War. Many artifacts from the Monitor have been brought to the museum, including the turret, propeller, anchor, engine, and some personal effects of the crew.